I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of lacha, baby, so cold.
Guys, hey, I done came up. Like last year at work, I'm like, oh, that's my boss. She a bitch, she know it. She looking at me every day like, day, where you going? I'm looking back like, ho,
I hate to admit
to print some shit, but you don't even know. Now look what happened, now who rapping? Now at work I asked to look at bitches' titties. Let this happen. Titties looking back at me like Dinky boy was cracking. I look back at titties like I need a sec. I'm rapping. Titties looking back at me like taking time, you snapping. I'm like, woo, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for
all
that.
All of these hoes, they know me. I'll never go back, homie.
Homie, last week I was up in Miami. Got paid to chill in the club. Literally chilling like not even rapping. I think I did a good job. Sat down on Twitter, my new correspondence is going through all of these wonderful compliments. Used to be scrutinizing all these documents. Now when I sign off for something, it's body parts. Titty booty magging the cutie. Got a bag in the back of the room in the venue, cause you cop damn meet and greet. I got them going down and they flying like a Leah beat. Used to poster on time, no breaks. Not a per poster on the vine, no grapes. Used to have to swallow all the pride. Had to piss out the slacks, not a sack in the sweat take day. Used to buy brands, not a brand's payday. Like I just got a box of Pumas cause they think I'm cool. Watch me mansion start this tuna. Watch my fridge get full. I used to sit and wait for Friday, but now my whole week like a Friday. I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that. I'm getting paid for that. No, I'm getting paid for that.
All of these hoes, they know me. I'll never go back home.
Last year I'm stuck up doing shit up in a cubicle. They tell me what to do, I'm thinking fuck that shit. But y'all couldn't tell them what the fuck I'm thinking. Now they paying just to listen to the shit I got up on my leg. Got three or four bitches who bout to get the fourth down. That's a first. I remember when what lunch I picked was all I get. My bitch make that coffee and not only boss me around when we fuck. Was missing college but now they bringing me back. It's still fun. Goddamn Dicky, you too old to be fucking all these kids. Yeah I know, but if you can rap it's a lot less creepy though.
I'm smoking weed in public, but it never seemed to matter.